Hey guys, how's it going? This is Documentary Dude. Today, I want to keep reviews today a little short. I want to talk about the film, The Pixar Story. Everyone knows about Pixar Animation Studios, but not a lot of people know like its history and how it came to be today. A lot of people don't know that Steve Jobs was one of the major guys who started it up, because originally it was part of Lucasfilm's Animation Studios, but he bought it from them and then made it Pixar into what it is today. It is currently on Netflix. It goes through from like the early days, from the early to mid 90s when he acquired it, and Steve Jobs was an executive producer of the first Toy Story film. I'm not sure if a lot of you know that, but it goes from like then all the way up to like the mid 2000s, because the film was released in 2007. It really is a phenomenal, spectacular film. I totally recommend it. Very family-friendly. Watch it with your kids. You know, we can have reminisce about old Disney Pixar films with it. It really, honestly, I was watching this and it made me feel like I was in elementary school again, like getting to know these films for the first time. It was really spectacular. It's a phenomenal documentary. Totally recommend it. Again, it's on Netflix. Give this video a like. Comment down below for the documentaries you want to know about. I'll see you guys next week. Peace.